cheat to get them all better. Because honestly, I don't know how this happened. I didn't do it, like I said. Oh, it's really late too. Okay, I will fix everything but their energy. They've all eaten too, so I don't understand why they're so hungry. Oh, they're technically not in the kitchen. This is a bathroom. Stood out here with fruitcake in their hands, and they wouldn't leave, and they just kept like passing out, peeing themselves. It was a mess, and it was driving me crazy. I'd have to cheat to get rid of them every time. So that is all. I think you have all been officially caught up on everything that's happened since I last streamed this. points are randomized, so Trevor is a music lover glutton who wants to be fabulously wealthy, which he kind of already is. They make a lot in child support payments. So he's actually fulfilled several of these tiers. Elliot wants to be of a nerd brain. He's a geek and a loner, which I guess those actually go quite well together. Holly is a bookworm and a foodie who wants to be a city native. Kate wants to be a master chef. I read that as Master Chief for a second. She's a bro and a goofball. Noah is outgoing. Hey, thank you. Self-assured. Henry's active. Hazel is good. Why are you awake? Wait, what? I thought that you have the B. What? I've got the nightlight that they shouldn't be. What was that? Oh, was that a subscription? Okay, I still haven't figured out how to get rid of that zombie and the noise. I feel like an idiot. Do you see what I mean about how buggy this game is? I swear, it's really bad. Yeah, it seems to be really, really bad. They shouldn't be scared because they shouldn't be a monster because they have got the a really big lot here. How about we do that? Yeah. First of all, I apologize, Miss Webb, but you are getting evicted. Rip her. I only feel a little bit bad. Yeah, really, just a little bit. Basically going to get rid of all of this. I don't wanna problem is most of them are going to be size 3, so let's do this. Yeah, I might not leave it as the store. It's just a placeholder door for now. Same with these stairs. These are placeholder stairs. And this is placeholder fencing, placeholder everything. I really, really, really wish that I could have other staircases. That's probably the one thing I would honestly pay for, like, a staircase DLC. 50 types of staircases. No, not that many. Like, you know, curved staircases, spiral staircases, L-shaped staircases, like, so far this looks like my house back home, my parents' house. Minus this curved part. I think I'll actually make it smaller, yeah. This is a dining room, this is the study, this is the living room. Pretty standard. Stairs are seriously limiting. Yeah, they are. Just not great, are they? They drive me crazy. I want better stairs. I'm gonna sign a petition. At least we got better roof options. I was really, really happy about that. Really, very happy. Gonna have an octagonal room, like right here. This is a bedroom. Supposed to be rounded, but we can't do round, right? Like, there's no, they don't have curved walls, right? That would be cool, but yeah, no, just curved fences. Oh well. Bedroom here, and a like a gym or something. I don't know. Wasn't there an architect career in Sims 3? I didn't have it. Sims 3, like ambitions or something, wasn't that it? So I don't know, but I swear, because I thought that was really cool, and I really liked that idea. I'm being pretty lazy in my building right now. I don't normally build so, like, I don't know, erratically, but I'm just really out of it for some reason. I really don't feel well, so I'm building weird
Set up.
Also have a big bay window here, or not like a really big one, but kind of Leia, you're not gonna be fed yet. She was fed really late today, so that's why. We'll have a door here. This is the kitchen. Big kitchen, of course. Which is gonna go into a family room. You know, like up here. Wow. This place is pretty big. I'm just gonna this for now so I can kind of adjust. Why is this not saying it's like a full room? I hate when it does this. It's, you know, blocked off, so. Oh, that's why. Never mind, it was my fault. I was being an idiot. That's understandable. Was gonna play The Sims instead of making a house. Bedroom and bathroom. these might be grouped up, like to a room in here, and possibly in this one too, because this one's kind of big, but it's also kind of separate, so that might go to like the oldest son or something. Short.